We're back, folks. Thanks for sticking around. Not going home like a bunch of wimps. If you have friends that went home, you can text them now with your cellular telephones and tell them they're wimps for leaving. You kids today with your cellular telephones and your MySpace. giant starlings. Isn't it? I forget. What's the name of it again? What's the name of that song?
It's In the Trump Room.
In the Trump Room. That's a good one. That's a good tune, John. In the Trump Room with the Russians shaving Hillary's back. Trump's going to cut that funding, you know, that back-shaving funding for Hillary. You guarantee that. He's going to cut it. John, what do you got next? So the taxpayers should not have to pay for that. That's my Trump. The taxpayers should not have to pay for that. John, what do you got next with your big championship?
Right.
You know, that last song was a Cream song. Let's stick with some Cream. We're going to have a Cream theme. Is that okay? A Cream theme. Thank you. devil and you sell your soul. I sold them the soul, my Vibram soul from my last pair of hiking boots. He bought it too. Yeah. These things were pieces of crap. I don't know why he bought them. Nothing left. John, what do you got next?
Nothing.
He's got nothing.
Don't forget, Strawberry Jam is filming their second full-length motion picture film. Our director, Glenn Steinhauer, is doing the filming tonight. So if you give us a tip, you might get on the film. You might be on the film.
Action. That's what Glenn says.
Right.
And he says, cut. Action, cut.
Glenn will go, 4, 3.
There you go. You know why you don't say the last three numbers? Because you just don't.
Straight answer. Here we go.
everybody. I'm sure you've been there.
It's time to sit back down, Malcolm.
What are we doing? I don't know what we're doing. You guys have to tell me. What were we doing?
Warming up. Yeah,
we're warming up. We're a couple of cold fish. John, what do you got next? You got a good sandwich eating song? I see people eating sandwiches.
I have lots of those.
Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger. It's going to help that cheeseburger go down
smooth. Smooth.
Some James Buffet, better known as Jimmy Buffet. We're going to do another one by Jimmy Buffet for you. He's been James Buffet, but he's better known as Jimmy Buffet, right guys? Yeah. They have buffet heads. They call themselves buffet heads.
Put on a big spread, though, that guy did.
I'll tell you, John.
Yeah.
When James Buffet throws a party, he throws a party. Puts out a good spread, John.
It's better than the Bellagio, man.
Yeah, it's way better. Did they turn it down?
No, it's still there.
Is it? What one did they turn down? They turned down one of the big ones lately. James Buffet for you, better known as Jimmy Buffet. Gotta love them. Don't forget, there are plenty of buffet heads out there going to their concerts, bringing their sharks.
Say hi.
6 to 9.
And Bottle Shop.
And we'll be right back.
I'll be back.